biological process where animals gather together.
What animal do you see?
It is Albertosaurus. It's a meat eater. This one was a meat eater. Look at those teeth. Look at the big teeth, huh?
Eggs, Bennett. Look at dinosaur eggs.
Dinosaur
eggs. Dinosaur, wake up.
You want to see dinosaur again? Dinosaur Bennett.
The dinosaur bones. Bennett, look up.
Is there one on the ceiling? Look.
Bennett, pterodactyl. Bennett, look. We got a fish. We got a fish in his mouth. What's that? Bennett, say it again.
Raptor dinosaur.
Raptor? Mm-hmm. Is that the one that runs really fast?
I guess so.
What happened? Looks like he's dead.
Yeah. He's like why did the dinosaurs go extinct?
Aww.
gone to the age of mammals now. See, that's Tapir's fault.
You saw Tapir yesterday.
You saw the Tapir yesterday. You see little bush babies in the tree there, Bennett?
This one.
Go. Yeah, that's the same animal.
Go. Is that a deer? Deer skeleton? Deer skeleton. Let's see, the next skeleton. It's a gibbon. It's a type of monkey. What does it want us to do? See how it can twist, monkey can twist its arm? And the last one, it is, a sea lion. It's a sea lion skeleton.
Okay, let's go.
See a turtle there?
You see big teeth? You see shark big teeth?
Yeah, they were there.
See big rocks, Bennett?
And the pressure. Wow. Big giant jade, really? Wow. Watch out his finger.
Okay.
See that piece.
Dinosaur. Prehistoric cousin of the elephant.
Mm-hmm. You got elephant on your tummy? There's elephant right here.
People?
E is for elephant.
Why? Under the roof?
Is that an early lion?
Right here. Fighting with the dogs.
There's a cat there. Is that the saber-tooth cat with those big? That's the saber-tooth cat skeleton. That was a cat. Huh? Look at those cat.
Oh, look at this one. condor. It's a walrus, you said? Okay. Yeah.
There.
And the what's the
tail?
Ring tail. It's peekaboo.
Badger.
Badger.
A roadrunner and a hawk. You don't like the bones as much, you like the models up upstairs better. What's in the painting, and then what animal is in the painting? What animal is in the painting?